some point I gotta wonder, are these missions just designed to mess with my attention span for this game? Let's find out. Roll intro. Hey there, welcome back to our Let's Play of Just Cause Frame, your host Yalty, and I haven't unlocked this car yet.
Rico, ooh. Me and the rebels were moving some stolen supplies from the north. Meet us on the wall. We got some news.
Guess we're meeting this guy on the north. Be here.
The Diravelo might be onto us. We might need your help, amico.
Alright, what's the fastest way to get there? Dressing myself off another car. Oh. Oh, that hurt. Not quite how it's supposed to go. Okay, we're good, we're good. Flying. Flying is much safer than falling. Six kilometers? I should have brought a plane. Everyone knows that planes and me don't go very well together so far. Oh well. How you guys doing? Let me know in the comments, how's your week been? It's probably just started because it's Tuesday when this video comes out, but, you know, I don't get to talk to you guys, so I kind of like want to know what's up if you guys are watching this and enjoying the series so far. Gaze away. What's in there? Is it interesting? The military wall. Oh, that's what I mean by the wall. Like it's an actual wall. They're going up. Anything above me? No. There's like no planes anywhere. It's kind of annoying. I guess I gotta go get some speed up. Matching my way there. And go. Ooh, ow. Perfect. Let's take out this tower from here. Drive by explosions always fun.
This might be trouble, and I like trouble.
Reports of hostiles in the area. All units respond.
Ooh. He's just like ow, my face.
Dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
What target? I don't see any targets, I just see me.
Copy that. Reinforcements inbound.
Here we go. I'm gonna start this mission. I can cancel my reeling. Didn't know that. At all. Is he? Okay.
Oh, ever since they built this thing, I say someday Mario Frigo is going to stand on top of this wall and urinate off the edge of the world.
You always dreamed big, Mario.
I've done it three times since I've been here. You should try it.
If Diravelo is onto us, his forces won't be long in coming.
What's she doing here?
Rico, you try telling Rosa Manuela where not to go.
Rico.
It's too dangerous for you to be here.
I'm a symbol as well as a leader. You understand that? It's why you tear down statues and rid our nation of poisonous propaganda.
And what if Diravelo tears you down?
We don't have statues of you.
Well,
Actually, if excuse me, I have a sculptor friend.
Mario, take her back. I'll hold you.
Okay, so he's not my friend, but he's a social media friend.
Oh. You know, that kind of counts. I think. I hope so.
Rico, we're back at the Cove. How's it going?
No time to talk.
Hey, make sure you keep those supplies intact, Rico. The rebels need that equipment.
Here we go. Why not? Oh, that's east. Thanks, game. Didn't realize I was freaking east. Okay, thanks, game. Because I'm looking left and right, and it's like, no, it's the other way around. Of course it's the other way around. It's okay, at least I know now. I'm not mucking around and do this properly.
No time to talk.
Hey, make sure you keep those supplies intact, Rico. The rebels need that equipment.
Rocket. Fire. 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 Shit. He was like flying, he's just like, oh shit, now that's being shot at. Pretty sure it wouldn't survive that. It's made of steel or something.
Yes! Okay. Reload, everyone. We'll be back soon. Brace yourself! They're coming again! Hostile choppers inbound. Rico, use the AA guns!
Now I'm good. Oh shit. There. There we go. I have the AA guns. Yeah. And straight properly. The AA guns. My bad. Can I borrow this for a set? Some of the missiles. Oh crap. Don't want to miss and get my cargo by accident. Running along, he's like, okay, he's dead. Crap. Aiming this shit's hard. So you know, there you go. Standing down there gets a full-on helicopter to the face. Should we aim? Nope, he's just flying off. Oh no, that did nearly get him. Whoops. Alright. Sir. Good news.
We got them, but they'll be back.
Or will they?
Jets approaching your location.
That time is this thing? Okay, she just like scared. Oh, I have to. Okay, I see. Got it yet? Crap. actually not enough backup in this game to keep me going. Destroyed both of them. Okay. But unfair. I was supposed to defend them both. Let's find out. Just start you from
enemy jets approaching your location.
Alright, gotta get up here. Got it. How do I turn this? Like this? Okay, that didn't work either. It took too long. I guess if I don't worry about the planes and just focus on the other stuff, will be fine, but the planes can do circles and I can't. Let's drive it to the ground. That'd be really funny. It could be flying at like Mach speed or so.
I got them, but they'll be back. Enemy jets approaching your location.
Let's see. Oh shit. This is going well.
Rico, they took Zeno. Blew his cell and dragged him out. They're headed your way in a chopper, Rico.
Damn it. This was a diversion.
What?
Rico, go
top of wall.
I'm on top of what?
All right, Rico. It's just you and me now.
What is this? He sounds so scared. It's him and Rico. Like, okay.
Get the traitor, Rico. The rebels will hold the wall. I'm sorry, Rico, for letting Zeno escape.
Spilt milk, Dima. I'll take care of Zeno.
Please! Let me go! I never wanted this to happen. Bavarium had great potential for novel new uses in chemistry. Nightlights and magnetic bracelets. Bavarian geodes were sure to sell...
taken care of.
A lot of people here at the Cove didn't make it. We have to end this war, Rico.
Yes, it's about that time, old friend.
Well, thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next episode. Laters.